Hello everybody, it is Shifudon, and this is our next video where I am going to be talking about the Matrix. Remember in our last video that I did, well maybe not the last video, but the last video like this, we talked about being stuck in the Matrix. I'm going to talk a little bit more about some of the elements that are associated with being stuck in the Matrix. And by talking about these elements, it will allow us to learn how to free ourselves from the Matrix. Because in this video, we are going to be talking about just that, how to free yourself from the Matrix. How should I say, easier said than done, right? That's the common saying. Well, that's easier said than done. In this case, it's probably true, but let's talk about it. So the first one that I want to talk about is a social credit score, right? Or a social score. Now, this is something that people hear about and possibly like, that they are actually having it implemented in China. But this type of thing realistically has been going on for a very long time all around the world, and especially here in the United States, because everybody, when they become of age to start getting themselves into debt, have a credit score, right? Now, you may not think of this as a social score, but a credit score pretty much is a social score. If you have bad credit, a bad credit score, then you pretty much have a hard time of getting things, which obviously affects your social well-being, right? So this credit score is the first one on our list. So the second one on our list is financial enslavement. Now, this one is... we are pushed into this because of the credit score, right? The need for credit. And by maintaining this high credit score, it allows you to have easier access to getting loans, right? And the easier it is to get loans, the easier it is for you to increase the amount of things that you have to continually pay for. When you have more things that you need to pay for, you need to make more money, which means you have to work more. And if you want more things, you have to work more. You have to make more money. If the first job is not going to bring in enough income to pay for those things, well, you need to get a second job. And people may even have a third job or a fourth job. Okay? So this financial enslavement is another form of being stuck in the Matrix. Now, with this financial enslavement, this brings us to debt, right? So the more debt that the system can get you in, the more it cuffs you, the more it keeps you enslaved into the Matrix system, right? What you do is they want this. When you're getting into the Matrix and really getting plugged in, they want you to stack. They want you to stack these debts on top of each other. So eventually what you have is a mountain of debt. And over the years, this little tiny hill of debt just becomes a mountain. And they want this because this really plugs you into the Matrix, because you are in debt up to your eyeballs, and it keeps you part of the system. It keeps you having to work more. It keeps you having to make more. Now, think of it like this. A lot of people think when they make more, they get to buy more and they get to spend more, which means the more you make, the more debts you have. So if you make more and you spend more and you get more debts, it's almost like you're not really making more anyway, because these physical things are just temporary enjoyments, So it's not a good thing. It's just part of the matrix, okay? So let's think of it like that. The other one is a real big one, and this is social media programming. Okay, this really has taken off since the internet and, should I say, MySpace came out, and then Facebook, and then TikTok, and Instagram, and Snapchat, and all these other social medias that are out there. Being in the matrix is being plugged in to all of these social medias. Now, why didn't I say YouTube? Well, YouTube is a form of social media, maybe, but it's also a form of education. If you're using YouTube as an educational avenue, I really think that it's a good thing, a good tool, okay? You can learn a whole lot on YouTube, and if you're watching this video, you're probably seeing it on YouTube or some other platform that is showing educational videos. So if you're watching this to try to free yourself from the matrix, it's actually a good thing. But most social medias are not good, okay? So that's another one of the major things that they're doing to program you, okay? It's part of the programming. At first, it was radio. Next, it was television. And now, it's social media. Social media is the big one because it gets to hit so many people of all different ages, and they can push out their agendas to you on social media. You may not think so, but you're being programmed in the matrix. Okay, so let's talk about freeing ourselves from the matrix. So the first one is contentment. You need to look inside and develop your inner self and learn to be content with the things that you already have. And if it's something that you don't already have, but you want, be content with the possible older version of the thing that you want. So sometimes it's just this little, feeling of having something new. Maybe even not new, but new to you. So, do you have to go out and get the brand new cell phone when your current cell phone does 99% of the same things that the new cell phone does? Or, if the new cell phone is out and you want a new phone, buy the version below the new phone. Do everything that you can to try to learn contentment without having to have the best, newest thing, okay? So try to develop self and learn to be content with the things that you have. Is, like I said, easier said than done. This is something that we have to train ourselves to do. We're trying to unplug from the matrix, right? So the first thing is contentment. Try to learn contentment, okay? The second thing is the debt, right? So what you're going to try to be doing is removing this debt. Like a lot of us who may be watching this have a mountain of debt. What we need to try to do is start chipping away at that debt. And this goes in line with contentment. The more you can become content with what you have, and the less of a need that you have for new things, you can start taking some of the money that you would spend on these new things, and the new, I gotta have it, part of the programming. Get rid of the programming. Start being content and start chipping away at this mountain of debt that we've all stacked up. If you don't have a mountain of debt yet and you only have a little hill, it's going to be easier. So start chipping away at that little hill, and then, or start chipping away at that mountain of debt. The third one is the social programming. You need to disconnect yourself from the social media. Okay. That's the big one. And if you're watching this and you're just addicted to social media, you need to unplug from that like yesterday. And the last one is becoming debt-free. So this just goes in line with all what we just said. You need to set yourself a path to become debt-free. Get rid of the debt. Truly unplug yourself from the system. This will take you all the way up to the first thing that we talked about, the credit score. If you pull yourself out of the matrix and get rid of all the debt, you don't even need to worry about a credit score anymore. You're going to start saving your money and you're going to start learning how to be content, and you're going to start buying the things with the money that you're saving instead of having to get more debt, get new debts, okay? So, pull yourself away from the social media. Pull yourself away from the debt. Pull yourself away from the programming. Unplug yourself from the matrix. Learn to be content. Learn to be a better person. Start meditating. Start working on yourself. And you're going to learn how to free yourself from the matrix. Hey, I hope this helped. And if you have any questions, comment below. And of course, do me a favor, click that like button. And if you're not a subscriber, click that subscribe button as well. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and have yourself a blessed day.